How to have the two Cash App accounts. So let's get started. So first of all, you have to open the Cash App and then click on the profile icon that is usually located in the top right corner, and then tap on the sign out. And after that, you will be directed to the sign in page. And from there, you have to click on the sign up to open a new account. And then you have to use a different email or the phone number for this account, and then follow all of the standard signup process and complete the sign-in process by adding the new account. And that's how you can have the two Cash App accounts. So if this video helped you out, make sure to like and subscribe the channel, and see you in the next video.